Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Morgan, I'm a 3D artist. Today I'm going to talk about the panel toolbar. The panel toolbar displays below the panel menus in each view panel. The buttons available change slightly depending on which renderer you select from the panel renderer menu. You can toggle view the toolbar by pressing Ctrl plus Shift plus M. Okay, the first icon is Select Camera. Right click on this button. Create a new camera views. Top, perspective, side and front. You can also perform this operation by choosing View, Select Camera. This is the attributes display. You can control here. Angle of view, focal length, camera scale, The next icon is Lock Camera. You can lock the currently selected camera by clicking the icon on the panel toolbar. When your camera is locked, its transformation information, that is, its standard and rotate properties can be adjusted. For orthographic cameras, orthographic width is also locked. This allows you to avoid inadvertently change the camera position and thus your animation. Okay, next icon is Bookmark. Set the current view as a bookmark. If you want this view, you can save it and we can use it at any time. For example, I want this view. Just click the bookmark icon and I want this view. Just click the bookmark icon and I want this view. Just click the bookmark icon. Right click, see the saved bookmarks, camera view 1, camera view 2, camera view 3 and camera view 4. You can also edit, go to edit 2D bookmark. And rename, add to shelf, and delete, and update to close.